Lie to me about being live. Why? Why'd you lie?
Check now, nigga.
No, you're not live.
Just say yeah.
You live now. Steven played a dude earlier that was 630 and like 320.
Nice.
Got his fucking titties lit off.
Alright, we'll be back to get this one started after this.
Did you play ranked or this PR?
This is ranked.
Why do you play dudes with negative records?
Because I'm in the 400s.
That's how you do a hit and run, buddy.
And that's how this game gets started. A wind of the pitch.
Oh, jeez.
Short song is in those jeans. Shake that monkey.
And here it comes. Up the middle. Oh, great stop.
Fuck, man. I pressed the wrong button.
He's into first easily. Francisco Lindor comes up to the plate. Big time power. Nobody out. Runner at first. Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now.
Lagavi.
Squirts away a little
lost
bit.
Lost connection. See you later, buddy.
You're a bitch.
You're best when you let the game come to you. Not make too much happen right there. Not his best at bat.
My favorite Too Short song is in no dream. Shred that monkey. You're not even watching me stream, man. I don't like that. Did you lie to me about being my friend?
Did you not say you live?
Do you lie? I told you I live. I told you. Do you not like watching me play? I get it. That's okay. Ooh, shit.
That was gross.
Huh?
That was gross.
You said that was gross?
Mm-hmm.
Did you not hear anything, though, man?
Swings and misses at the breaking ball in the dirt. Throw the first, and it's in time for the third out, so that'll end the inning.
How does it work, man?
Cool.
Bottom of the first, Ryan Reynolds here. Here's a guy who is...
Oh, that one struggled to get out, too.
Somewhere, and this is a guy you go to. That's in there. One.
It's so fun to watch as a hitter of bats from both sides of the plate. He's so rare in that he really makes a lot of contact batting both righty and lefty. And, you know, it takes a ton of time and cage to maintain.
What do you think this is, man? What do you think this is?
Shut up, please.
What do you think this is?
Shut up.
Lagati.
Lagati. Plackety, 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 plackety.
That's kind of hard. I don't know why I didn't swing.
Plackety, 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 plackety. Damn, this thing I'm playing is 16 and 63.
You can work on both swings, but there's only so much a guy can do in the batting cage. And stepping in is the speedy Ken Griffey Jr. This guy with big time
power. Anyway. My favorite Too Short song is in those jeans. Shake that monkey.
Second and picked on the hop. The throw. Two down. Two outs.
Get hit with the wheat, man. With the wheat.
The next to hit.
No way.
Between his size and his fastball, Bob Gibson probably was considered one. And he did. That misses. Count 1-2.
Yeah, just his demeanor out there on the mound. It was all business and didn't talk, fraternize with the other team, and he's ready to take care of business, do his job every day. Score just getting started at top of the
first. Go sit down, hop out the box.
Right-hander deals.
No fucking way, man. Are you in the top of the first right now, pitching against Freddie Freeman?
Yes.
Bubbly, I want your gum bubbling in my tummy.
Did you watch my stream? I'm a bit dead old the way I'm pitching right now.
Why?
Dead old is happy, right? Or that was chuffed.
I think chuffed was. I think dead old was unpleased.
Oh, well, then I'm chuffed. Really chuffed with the way I was pitching. He made no contact against me. I think it was three strikeouts.
Well, he's 16 and 63, I hope so.
Mate, you act like that's not a good record.
Better than 16 and 63.
Absolutely. I've got me a base hit up the middle. Little cheeky, if you ask me. Just found me the right hole to hit it through. I need Brian Reynolds to hit this ball to the fucking moon. Please. That's all I ask for. Here's some
real power at the plate.
That's,
Nigger.
Oh, mate, is that gone? Oh, fuck me, mate. I just got doubled. Oh, no, I didn't. He's an idiot.
Did he rob that? Did he rob that?
No, he just, it was just at the wall. Apparently, I didn't hit it far enough.
That's what you get for playing at that trash field. It's a bomb at Laughing Mountain.
Fucking Toronto.
Yes, but why don't you play at Laughing Mountain? That would have been a bomb.
Because I got bored at playing the same fucking map.
Hop out me box, bum.
Fucking A, man. How do I miss there? Oh, brother. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Stepping in the long ball. That's a double play. Fuck me.
This dude quit.
Alright, this dude I'm playing is really bad. Okay. Oh, my other black nigga friend is calling me. Hello, mate. Mate, why are you wearing a hard hat? What are you doing? Are you at work? What the hell's going on? Mate, you have a second job. Why? Mate, why has your job got you wearing hard hats? Do you think that are they letting you go home anytime soon? Are you coming to play with me and Johnny? Are you coming to play the game with me and Johnny? Alright, well, I'll see you when you get home, mate. I miss you. Hurry up, please. Alright, bye. The other blackie is on his way home, Johnny. Johnny? Please act like you hear me. Don't ignore me. It really hurts my feelings.
I'll be right back, John.
Where are you going?
Just go grab this food and heat it up real quick.
All right.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
What's your name?
What's your name?
It's Jonathan Wilson. I've got me quite a fat cock too, if you're wondering.
How big?
Bigger than your cock, I tell you that. You've got a small cock compared to my cock. My cock is massive.
How do you know, man?
Because I know the size of my cock and I know the size of your cock, and your cock... Such an ugly word. Cock. I really love sucking cock. You like sucking cock?
Just I do.
That means you're gay, man. That means you're real gay.
Getty Wood or Vida Blue?
Getty Wood. Getty Wood.
Whitey Ford? Mi carro.
Okay, all set to go. Here's a big power threat. Aaron Judge.
Hey, man.
Swings and misses.
Hey, man.
Hi.
This man's using a pencil as a bat.
Oh, you back. I need to go to your stream. Back. You back, man. With a leadoff dive.
Man, those are the types of hits where you don't feel any vibration in your hands whatsoever. Such a
How is that
feeling.
Not strike? That needs to be strike.
And as he connected out front, lifted into the outfield, that's one of those swings where you just don't even feel the ball hit the barrel. That's a pure stroke.
Oh shit.
In the dirt. Judge caught the rundown now. And they tag him out. Here's a 1-2. And the 1-2 misses to even the count. Kick San Diego.
I'll smell you later. Alligator.
And down on strikes he goes. Headers two down. Two outs, base is empty. Down the third base, Mike Schmidt.
You thought
year in and year out, this guy an MVP.
What?
What?
Am I lagging?
No.
Okay, so then this fool's hella lagging.
That one right there sounded really nice.
You like it, nigga? Okay, nigga, do you like it? Hey, nigga! We're talking to you.
Ooh, that was fast. Jesus. That better be gone. That's gone. Look at me. Good lord. Gigantic. Probably shouldn't tell me a fastball right there, bud. That's caught too, isn't it? I hate this game.
You shut up, man. You shut up.
No, you.
No, you shut up, man. You shut up.
No, you.
No, you shut up, man. Bob Gibson or Vida Blue? Yeah, Bob Gibson or Vida Blue?
Who?
Bob Gibson or Vida Blue?
Bob Gibson. Oh, wait. Did you disconnect to the other dude or he disconnected?
He disconnected. I've had the two easiest wins in the last, like, my last two games have been the two easiest wins.
You want a cookie or something?
No, I want your cock in my mouth.
What?
What?
You love game, man. Jerusalem bombs and perks. What?
Just right there.
What the fuck does that even mean?
And welcome into the ballpark. Happy to have you with us. Diamond Dynasty Baseball coming your way on the show. It's the Wild Bunch taking on the defender.
He's 6-1.
So just about set down, Ryan Reynolds here.
Time to crush some dreams.
The wind of the pitch.
I lost my chin.
From you or the other guy?
I got the W for free.
No shot, Vladdy. Like what, bro? That's what diamond fielding gets you? Whatever, man.
Hey, do you want me to feed Kobe? Okay. Alright.
On the ground, right side.
Fuck, man.
Shut up, man. Quit complaining. Get the ball.
I will.
You sit there, you beat. Get the ball.
Me, no.
Quit sucking.
I don't suck.
You're losing already, man.
I know hit.
Will he hit a bomb off you?
Mm-mm.
Swing and a miss, and he chases that one in the dirt. In time, the 2-3
hit a brick wall against you?
We go to the bottom of the first. Now it's the power.
He hit
the
brick wall?
Mm-hmm.
No shot, buddy. You gave a ripple to a guy. He hit .063 with Brian Reynolds. You suck, man.
Shut up.
You suck, man.
Going to now.
No shot.
I'd go PP real nice.
My PP kind of red.
What?
My PP kind of red.
What? What? What?
Good
what?
Swing.
What?
Good swing. No way I chased that.
Did, hold on. Okay, make sure everybody else in the chats. Did you tell Steven that you're doing OnlyFans too or not?
No, not yet.
Okay, so that's why when I said it yesterday, I didn't continue to talk about it because I was like, I don't even know if this nigga told him. But I was like, I'm friends with a porn star.
Nah, I haven't told anybody yet.
You just told me, man?
Just.
Do you like me? Do you like me?
Just. I want you to fuck me on my OnlyFans.
Okay. Damn, real gay, man. Real gay.
Bro, I can't hit this fastball, dude. Like, what the fuck? I am the king of fastball.
Not no more. I took the title.
No.
Did the wrong lyrics.
No fucking way, dude.
What happened? Let me see. And the inning is too soak, man. Too soak. Second inning set to go. Stepping okay, we're both on Randy's, except for his is B5. This is gonna be a fun time. And Manny gets a piece. We pretty much almost have the same team. Foul ball. I really don't want to play Randy versus Randy.
Friendly quit.
I'm going to, man. Too much determination. Sometimes you just gotta let the game come to you. He declined, man. I got to beat his ass now. Okay, 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 okay. That's so dominant, it doesn't even seem possible.
That's not supposed to be there. God damn, that's a bomb. Jesus Christ, dude. Like 480 feet? Oh, and he replayed it? You're a bitch. .487. God damn. I'm replaying everything now, nigga. You got me mad. Are you not having fun?
No. One reason he's an everyday player is he usually lays off of that jump.
Come on, come on. Salvador Perez to the plate. get me out of the inning, Gibson. Good swing, nigga.
On the ground to short, Larkin collects it. Tosses across the first.
Okay. Let me go get the water, reset, and I hit bombs. Now I'm finna fuck him. Ooh, damn, I'm finna fuck him. I slam, dude, I swear to God, bro. Try again, nigga. Nice, eat you up, bitch.
Bro, what? That's what I get for that? Come on.
Bro, there's no way. Oh, let's go, baby. Suck my fucking dick. Replay. Your love is, toxic. I hit bomb and I rub it in his face. Oh, you lucky little fag. I am back. I'm back. Looking at the fastball.
It's an interesting thing when you consider.
No. Yes.
No.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. No.
Everyone just throw fucking Randy Johnson in this shit, bro. Jesus Christ.
Look, man, Deuce is wild. 2-2, bottom of the second, 2-2 count.
You don't have two outs, though.
So what?
You need two outs.
Shut up, man.
Yes.
Nigga. Bitch, suck my dick, man. I hit fastballs for breakfast. Fuck you. 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 Fuck you.
Fuck
you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Your ranked team fucking sucks.
You're tripping. Me, nigga, I'm hitting like 3-something with him, bitch. Suck my dick.
Shut up, bitch.
You shut up, nigga.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
He just swung at the ball and hit him.
Oh, nice. Really okay. Good bunt.
Jesus Christ. You don't watch my stream anymore, huh?
No, man, I went to go get food. I put it back on.
Juno loves me. Juno loves me.
Fuck me, man. Shut up, man. Juno, let me fucking focus.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Not even saying fuck you anymore, I'm just saying like, fuck them. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.
No way, bro. No fucking way that's what happens, dude. Wasted RBI opportunity. Shut the fuck up. Me?
Nigga, you?
Chuga, nigga. I eat niggas for breakfast. Good bitch. Good bitch. Good fucking bitch, man. Good bitch. Who's jerk catcher?
Jamar.
That's who I want to. That's who I think I'm gonna put there. But I'm hitting pretty good with Joe Torre.
I mean, if you're hitting good with him, keep him. I might have put Ryan Sandberg back in my lineup.
Bro, I put Hank Aaron back in my lineup because I'm hitting like high threes, low fours with him. I bet you this motherfucker nigga don't score again.
I'm telling you, this Ryan Sandberg card, baby. Sheesh. We played on your dog ass. Ooh, dead center. And he's got a double. Well, clearly he was ready to hit right there. Put a pretty good swing on that one as he drove it out to deep left. Didn't quite have the right combination. Fuck your Randy Johnson, bitch. Exit velocity to get it over the fence, but you're never going to be disappointed with extra bases. Out to short. You're not even watching my stream anymore, right?
Yes, I am, nigga.
What
is your bottom of the first? Juan Soto. He just pitched out. Bitch, one out, 2-0 count, bottom of the first.
Because I replayed it. He hit me. It took him all four pitches to hit me. That's funny. You so lucky, man. You so lucky.
You shut up, nigga. Bro, like, I'm on time sometimes, and I'm just late the other times, like. And now I'm, like, not swinging the bat.
Shut up. Oh!
My Babe Ruth can hit a bomb, too. Or I get the heat. My Babe Ruth gets hits.
I need to hit bump. I need Nolan Ryan to hit bump. Or Nolan Arenado. I need an Arenado bump.
Or Nolan bump? This is the motherfucker that hit you out, man. No, man. I can't be swinging at that.
I missed.
Bro, okay. Am I early? Why is this so laggy? Am I lagging? I'm going to turn my stream off because I'm like...